Mitchum. Drank so much that morning that he passed out. In a limo on the way over to the studio. For a test reading. Of course he pissed himself in the back of the limo. He started reading lines from Rio Bravo. Can you imagine? True Grit, starring Robert Mitchum. Just reading random lines from Rio Bravo. It's a lot like the Coen Brothers remake. Nothing more to put down. Not really.